Yes. Say that.
All right.
This is what God knew. That God was no Indian giver.
Yes.
Yes.
Because the word of God says, if God said it, he would make it good.
Yes.
That God is not slack concerning his promise.
Yes.
And if he promised you anything, you better look for it. You better stop being negative.
Yes, Lord.
My God. You better start building a praise.
Amen.
Yes. See, you gotta have a desire to come out of mediocrity.
Yes.
Over.
I'm finishing here. I'm almost done. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Good word.
Almost done. Help me, Holy Spirit. Because the Holy Spirit said, don't park here.
Mm.
What is he talking about? Mm. He's saying, don't part with this present praise that you have.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Don't settle for what you got, because God has more.
Lord. Yes. That's right.
He's not called any of us to be bound by debt.
That's right.
That's right.
We get so happy when they get to us.
Yes.
I don't understand. The cattle on a thousand heels.
Yes.
It's his.
Yes.
All the silver and gold is his.
Yes.
Yes.
Is that what the word says?
Yes.
No, go ahead.
You're preaching.
But I have to tell you, this woman of God, she began to pursue, hallelujah, God. Because you understand, she was pursuing Elisha, but she was pursuing the God in Elisha.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
All right.
That's what she was going after. Praise God. And that's what God wants us to go after.
Yes.
But you see, the reason we can't pursue or go after God is because when he wakes us up at 2, 3 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
It is too early to get out of sleep.
Hallelujah.
And we pull those blankets up a little higher. I got time. I can get an hour more. I can get 30 minutes more. I can get. Here he is, ready to make love with you, ready to enter into a spiritual love affair with you.
Yes.
True. Yes.
That's right.
He's
not going to kick
you. That's right.
He's a God who wants you to want him. As much as he wants you.
Yes.
Amen.
So this woman of God reaches Elisha. She tells Elisha the situation. Elijah comes back to the house. Hallelujah. He goes in the room. And he looks at the child laying there dead. And the promise that God made this woman comes to life.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
What am I saying? I don't care what dead situation is in your life. Right now.
Yes, come on now.
Right now.
Yes, yes.
And if you tell me you don't have any dead situations in your life, God bless you. But I just want to speak to the people that's got a dead situation in your life.
Yes.
Because God told me to tell you, praise God, that he is a God of life.
Yes. Yes.
Situation.
Yes.
And it will change.
Yes.
Yes,
yes Lord.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Don't park here. Don't park where you are. Don't settle where you are.
Yes.
Pursue God.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Run after him.
Yes.
Search for it.
Yes.
Fall in love with him.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, Lord.
A woman can fall in love with a man, and a man can fall in love with a woman before they ever fall in love with God, and God created them.
Yes.
Don't settle for the bondages. of the enemy.
Yes.
Don't settle for the chains of the enemy. Who the Son sets free.
Yes.
Ah, my little Osha is free indeed.
Yes. Amen.
Don't settle.
Yes.
Don't stop here. Don't stop here. You see, God's got more. God's got better.
Yes.
Praise God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Read in the Word, Bishop. He said, you won't live in houses you live in.
Yeah. Amen.
You're going to reap from graveyards you didn't plant.
Yes.
He said, the blessings of God is going to run you.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Why are you settling for less?
Yes.
I can't understand that. Come on, saints. Praise God. Don't stop here. Don't settle here. We got to pursue God to get to the next level. God is saying there's another level of spiritual warfare there that he is calling you to. And if you aren't willing to fight, you ain't got nothing to come back.
Amen.
Because guess what? The enemy ain't going to back up.
No. That's right.
Amen.
Sure no.
He ain't backing up off your mind.
Amen.
He ain't going to do it.
Sure ain't.
But you need to understand, the devil is right here.
Yeah.
He's under your foot.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's
see,
right.
You're going to have to take inventory of your life and see, why does this same thing keep happening over and over and over again? Why can't you get fruit? Because the warfare has increased.
Mm-hmm.
Because Jesus is soon to come.
Yes.
And the enemy has unleashed his army.
You're right.
Your hand.
Amen.
Yes.
Busy.
You better get prepared.
That's right.
Yeah.
You better get strengthened. Mm. You better get refreshed.
Yes.
And you better get ready. It's time out for living like hell. It's time for you to get saved.
Yes. Amen.
Filled with the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
The devil wants to play with you. He wants to kill you.
Yes.
And if you don't come all the way in, we don't see you laying up here.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Amen.
Y'all better hear me.
Yes.
He ain't playing.
Sure.
He know Jesus is soon to come.
Right.
Yes.
And he don't want us to have nothing.
Nothing.
But the devil is alive.
Yes.
Everything God's got for me.
Yes.
I'm going to get it. Hallelujah. I'm going into the enemy's camp.
All right
now.
All right now. Come on.
Hallelujah.
I'm going to get my son back.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
See, hallelujah. God is calling us to another level.
Yes.
Of spiritual warfare.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. This Shulamite woman, she fought the battle.
Yes.
She fought the battle with her faith.
Yes.
Because her faith said, I'm not going to settle for what I see.
Yes.
And some of you here tonight have made up your mind that you are not going to settle for what you see.
Yes, Lord.
Because God has got greater.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He's got greater. I want to pray for you tonight.
Hallelujah.
I want to pray for you tonight that we would have the faith like the Shulamite.
Yes.
That our faith would rise up and look at our situation.
Yes, Lord.
And say, devil, I'm coming after you.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, you will turn my children loose. You gonna turn my house loose.
Yes.
Yes.
You gonna get out of my body.
Yes.
And I ain't gonna take pills all my life.
Yes.
And
know it.
I'm throwing the blood pressure medicine in the trash.
Thank you.
I've taken blood pressure medicine all my life.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory. Amen.
Let's pray. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the example.
Bless her, Lord Jesus.
Has given us.
Yes, Lord.
What we're asking you, Father. Holy Spirit, teach us.
Thank you, Jesus.
How to allow our faith to rise up.
Thank you, Jesus.
And speak to every situation
in
our lives.
Yes, please.
Fortify us, Father. Strengthen us for this next level of spiritual warfare.
Yes.
Teach us how to be like David, a man of war. God taught him. You taught him, Father, how to fight. You taught him how to be a good soldier. Teach us. Hallelujah. Teach us, Father, how to speak victory.
Yes, Lord.
Out of our mouths and not defeat.
Yes, Lord.
Teach us how to speak. Teach us, Father. Because we desire that our situations be changed.
Yes.
Hallelujah. So, Father, change us. Yeah. Don't change the situation. Change us.
Yes, Lord.
That we can conquer the situation.
Yes.
Because you have made us more than conquerors.
Yes, Lord.
In Christ Jesus.
Thank you
tonight.
Thank you, Lord.
We give you all the glory.
Thank you, Jesus.
We give you all the honor.
Yes, Lord.
We give you all the praise. Strengthen these, your people.
Yes, Lord.
Heal them up where they're torn down.
Yes,
Jesus. Strengthen them where they're weak.
Yes, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Help them to see the victory.
Yes.
That lays in front of
you.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Be so careful. Give you the praise.
Yes,
Lord
Jesus.
Thank God, our voice. To give you the glory.
In Jesus' name.
And to give you the honor.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.